Beethoven's wig is very big.
Beethoven's wig is long and curly and it's white. Beethoven takes his wig off when he sleeps at night. Because it's big,
Beethoven's wig,
it's very big.
It's very big.
Beethoven's wig is
big.
It's really big. Beethoven's wig is heavy when he takes a walk.
He takes a walk.
His wig is even bigger than the wig of Bach.
The wig of Bach.
It is tremendous, it is stupendous, it is gigantic and titanic, monumental and colossal and enormous and humongous.
It's, big.
It's really big, it's very big, it's mighty big.
Beethoven's big.
It's so wide, you'll need a guide to see each side.
It's really big.
It's grandiose, don't get too close, you'll overdose.
Because it's big, big, Beethoven's wig is big.
It's stylish and it's handsome. It costs a small king's ransom. 500 bucks and then some. But the hair's so long and flowing that that wig seems like it's growing. And it keeps his face from showing. Poor Beethoven's wig needs mowing.
Beethoven's wig is big.
Beethoven's wig is very big. It's oh so big. It's filled with goo. It's such a problem to shampoo.
It's really very, very big.
Beethoven's wig is very big. It's awful big. It's such a mess. It even has its own address.
Beethoven's wig.
It's such a mop. He should stop at the barber shop.
It's way too big.
His mother called. She said he would look better bald.
Beethoven's big.
It's very big. Beethoven's wig.